Hey guys, I'm back, and today I'm going to be talking about how to fix the Brownlow medal. I was sitting back the other day and thinking to myself about how shit this year's Brownlow was, and how we as faithful Bogans need to fix it. So here's a few rules I've whipped up which should hopefully improve things. My first rule is, if the general public does not approve of the winner, they can all choose to vote him out. So if you're an underachiever who got lucky one season, you can kiss your chances goodbye. Rule number two, if you are ugly, you cannot win a Brownlow. Sorry, mate, but this just needs to be stopped. Rule number three, if you have taken drugs in the season you have won, you cannot keep your Brownlow. I mean, seriously, what's going on there? Rule number four, if you have been suspended the year you have won your Brownlow, you cannot keep it. What's that? This is already a rule. Well, fuck you, AFL. Rule number five, if you are the Australian of the Year, you cannot win a Brownlow. Rule number six, AFL players are allowed to get pissed on Brownlow night. Jeez, give them a break, would ya? What's the worst they could do? Alright, AFL, I've done my part. I expect to see some changes next year. Seriously, no more of this bullshit, alright?